You can access Squarespace domain settings in two ways. First is click domains in your account dashboard. Click three dots next to the domain for which you want to get Google Workspace custom professional email and click manage domain settings. Another way is to open website editor. On settings panel, click domains. If your domain is hosted from some other provider such as GoDaddy, click on the domain name and this window will appear. Click add next to the Google Workspace. Next process is the same. On the screen, it is appearing manage because I have already purchased Google Workspace professional email for this domain. However, if your domain is hosted on Squarespace, then on the settings panel, click on Google Workspace. This window will appear. It tells me that you are eligible for 1 free year of Google Workspace. You can either opt for annual plan with $72 annual charges, or you can choose monthly subscription of Google Workspace with $6 per month plus applicable taxes. Suppose I prefer monthly payment plan, then I will click on this. It will open next step of registration. Here you will enter your name. In the username field, enter the prefix of your professional custom email. Most people choose support@mysite.com. However, I will prefer hello@oz9.com. Write the name of your organization here. Next, click Save and Continue button and enter your credit card information in the next step of payment. The process will skip the payment step and it will directly lead you to the review page. So I click Save and Continue and it takes me directly to the review page. Next, click on the Confirm Payment button and you are all done. You need nothing to do any technical work. If your domain is hosted on Squarespace, the MX records of Google Workspace will be automatically added in the DNS settings of your Squarespace website. To confirm that whether MX records of Google Workspace are added or not, in the settings panel of Squarespace, click domains, click on the domain name, then click on DNS settings. If MX records of Google Workspace are not automatically updated, or in case there are some issues in proper implementation of custom email, then you can watch our this video, how to add MX records or values of Google Workspace into DNS settings of Squarespace. For the next steps, please check email notification, copy temporary password to log in to Google Workspace, accept agreement, check your custom email, send or receive some test email messages, and you are all done. If you like this video, consider liking it and following our social media pages. You may also look into description below for some useful links. Thank you so much for your time.